In this video, I am going to show you how to make a adjustable LED light. You can adjust the brightness. Made a quarter inch thread, so you can mount on tripod, or you can just put this shoe and put on your camera. Yeah. I have used this MI power bank case, which is made up of aluminium. You can see this is hollow inside. So when the LED get hot, it will hot the whole area, and the inside air of this case, it will also get hot. So this exhaust fan will exhaust that hot air and will help it to keep it cool. LED. This is Kobe LED, 4 volt regulator, 3 volt to 12 volt DC fan, 5 volt. Yeah. 5 volt, 0.7 ampere. Lithium ion battery holder for 3 batteries, and of course lithium ion battery. And for all this, I am using a power bank case, which I have been already done the holes according to LEDs, and battery holder. So made a tripod mount and then 4 holes thread of M3. This will go over here. I'm using M3 screws. For this, I am using M4 screws. Testing the voltage regulator on the case to prevent from the short circuit. I have glued this area so the terminals will not get exposed. Each strip is of 4 volts. battery is around 3.7 volt. So connecting series. So this and this is the input terminal of the battery, and this and this is output for LED. First one is negative. Second positive. In case we are going to connect our fan also. This is negative, this is positive, this is positive, this is negative, but these two are from battery and these two are for motor or your LED light. Check. Yeah. To glue this over here. Like that.